as a journalist, I think it's so important to get out the message of peace and of also bridging cultures. That's why I'm so proud to be here. And I think that this event in particular and what your organization and Peace Islands Institute, together with this incredible event, I think it's more critical than ever as we're, as a journalist who's covering what's happening in the world. It's a very tumultuous time. It's a very difficult time in the world with terror threats and all these other problems that we're seeing. And I think the message as a journalist is critical to get out the story, to be truthful, but also any way we could be a bridge builder too, which is, I think, what your organization and Peace Islands do. That's why I'm here, so much to support your wonderful organization. I love what you're doing, and I hope I can help in any way I can to get the word out, because it is so critical at this time, more than ever. I think the role of education is so key, and it's so important. As a journalist, I've been to so many places in the world, so many hot spots in the world, and getting good education, opportunity, so children have hope, so they have a reason to be able to have their dreams fulfilled and feel that their dreams are realistic. And also to be aware of the pluses and minuses out there in the world. Education, I think, solves everything. And if we can get to our youth while they're young, not only have a good education, but also feel that they have a good quality of life, I think it just, we will see generations of hope if we can bring in great education, and I think that that is the root of everything. Absolutely, I think the relationship with Peace Islands Institute, your foundation, and bridging the gap to make young people, I think, around the world feel that they have hope, that there's a better tomorrow, because that's gonna bring peace to all of us.